and welcome. Well, you couldn't have asked for better weather than this. Very few clouds around today. Maybe even time for sunscreen. On the X, and we are ready to rumble. 10 wins the faceoff.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Gary, and he shoots. The away team loses it. Transition opportunity now for the home team. Fires and nails it. 6 opens proceedings in style. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. 10 cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Brownell.
Ball stop center! Ball side left!
And a shot. Puts it wide. Blue ball. With the shot. Scores! The home team are right back in the game. Scores level. Face-offs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Nice win on the face-off. 91 comes out on top and scores. The away team are in front here after that goal. Set and ready for the restart. It's 2-1 for the away team. 10 gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Knocked loose. Blue ball. Chance for them now. Powell overstepping. Miscalculation there. The away team with a chance now. .45 has the ball now. Puts it wide. Black ball. Bird. See space. Shoots. And saved. Enter line. He lets it go. Nicastro was all over that one.
Ball side right.
Gary.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Gary. Goal! Here we go. Face off again here at 91. Wins it for the away team. Looks to shoot. Oh, quick thinking. Coleman with the save. .99 with time and room. Saved by the goalie.
Ball stop center.
21 shoots. Scores. 3 in a row for the away team. The home team need to come up with an answer. And soon. Starting again here at the faceoff between 10 and 91. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Ball stop center! Ball stop center! Ball stop left!
Gary looks to the back of the net. The ball goes to the ground. Not on target. The away team recover. He is on point in goal today.
Ball stop left! Ball stop center!
Kenny Berry. That's gone wide.
Ball side right!
7. Gets off the shot. Rare save for him. Ooh, that sounded harsh as soon as it came out. 99 collects.
Ball side left. Ball stop center.
Well, that's dicey stuff in their own defensive zone. 8.
Ball stop center.
Seven.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Here's a shot. Oh, and it hits the bar. Blue ball.
Ball side left.
And he shoots. It goes. The home team gets one from Bird. We are ready to resume play. It's 4-2 for the away team. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Ball top center.
Takes the shot. The ball goes to the ground. Nice recovery. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now. Takes the shot. Goal. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. 10 wins the faceoff. Powell.
Ball top center.
With the shot. Saved by the goalie. Well, a high-scoring first quarter comes to a close. The away team in dominant form. It's 5-2 as we head to the break. Eyes on the X now for the restart. McElliott.
What's up, center?
Has time. Bird was too quick and too explosive. Glorious goal. 10 for the home team. 91 for the away team. Here again to face off. 91 wins it for the away team. 21 and goal. The away team with their third in a row. The home team looks stunned. That's his second today. Faceoffs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. 91 wins the faceoff.
Ball side left.
With a chance. The away team takes advantage. Goal! Faceoffs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. 91 wins the faceoff.
Anyone
with the catch. And sends it loose. Nicely recovered. Lets it rip. Knocked loose. 5. Overstepping. Not doing his team any favors there. Blue ball. 23.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Slings it, goes wide.
Clear.
Beer. And off target there, the ball hits the ground. Blue ball.
12 side right.
Deuce.
12 side left.
Let's see what they can do.
Ball side right.
With the shot, buries it. That's his second today. So both teams have been fired up from the get-go. Neither team has been coming up with significantly more possession from the X than the other. Here we go now for the reset. 91 wins it for the away team.
Ball side right.
12. Goal. 12. Could take over. Number 2 for him today. Great game so far. Possession from the X is almost right down the middle. Neither team able to gain the upper hand so far. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. 10 wins the faceoff.
Ball side left. Ball top left.
4 gets the pass. And saved. The home team might consider themselves unlucky, but this man is having an exceptional match and goal. Pass goes wide of the mark. Unforced error there.
Ball
four. Four.
Shoots.
Too wide on that shot.
Offside left.
Bird. Opens up and shoots. With the chance. Flies over the top.
Offside left.
Here's a look. Seven. Overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the away team pay the price. Deuce.
Offside left. Help.
99. Has a look. Saved by the goalie. Outstanding game and goal for him today.
Offside center.
12. Has time. Too high, though. Bird. That one hit the pipe. The ball goes to the ground. The home team come up with it. They've been finding the back of the net all too frequently today. Coleman does well with that one. Wide of the goal with that shot.
Offside right. Ball stop center.
Deuce. Drops the hammer. Straight to the keeper. They keep shooting him, and he keeps catching. What a game he's having. McKelly.
Offside left.
With the shot. Saved. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. Deuce.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Powell. He shoots and wide. Feels like they're playing catch down there. Nicastro keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Deuce.
Ball stop center.
Seven. With time and room, winds up with that shot. Save. Nicastro. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. We are underway. Black ball. 45.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
See space. Shoots. Just too big. Set and ready for the restart. It's 11-2 for the away team. 91 cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Steps in to shoot. Puts it wide. 21 lets one fly. 21 misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. So turnover here, the home team to resume.
Full stop center.
And he shoots. Sails wide.
Offside right.
Connor. 23. Wants it. And straight to the keeper. Here's a take. 45. With a goal. Not much separates these two teams so far in terms of possession at the X. Starting again here at the faceoff between 10 and 91.
Ball stop center.
Shoots. Coleman was all over that one. And a shot. Nicastro saves. Transition opportunity for them now. He's having a great game and goal today. McElliott. Goes for the shot. That was top cheese. Eight. Racks one up for the away team. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. 91 gets in first, and the away team have the advantage.
Ball side left.
12. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. Blue ball. The ball goes to the ground. Ford manages to recover. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. Black ball.
Ball side right.
Gary has a look. Goes high.
Side left.
Steps in and shoots to the ideal spot. Goal. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Looks to bury and saved.
Six.
Gary with the shot. Blue ball. Poor pass under no pressure whatsoever, and the ball goes to the ground. Eight receives the ball. Gets off the shot, and wide of the target. Shoots, and scores. Ten, at it again, against 91. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. Nice win on the faceoff. 10, comes out on top. Misses the mark, and it's a ground ball. Ten, collects. Oh, quick thinking. Coleman with the save. 16.
Ball stop center.
Kenny Berry. Shot goes over the goal there.
Ball side right.
Enter line.
Ball top left. Ball side left.
Rips it in. Saved by the goal. The away team get a chance now.
Ball stop center.
There's a shot, saved by the goalie. That's what we want to see from him. Well, that's dicey stuff in their own defensive zone.
Ball stop center.
Has time. Coleman with the save. Brownell.
Ball stop center.
Fires. Sails high.
Ball side right.
Deuce. Winds up, shoots. Nicastro chalks up a save. Ten for the home team, 91 for the away team. Here again to face off. The home team with possession. We are underway.
Ball stop center.
Gary.
Ball stop center.
Shoots. That's gone wide. Slides through. And they get it back.
Ball side right. Ball stop center. Ball side right.
23, shoots, 23, overstepping, lack of discipline there. Black ball. Seven.
Ball side center, ball side right.
And sends it loose. And it's turned over. 60.
Ball side left.
The away team with a chance now. Seven with the catch. Time, room, bullseye. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. 10 wins it for the home team.
Ball top center. Ball side left. Ball top left.
Great pressure. Coleman harassed. Can't get it away and loses control of the ball. The home team recover and save. He's like a brick wall in front of the net today. 6.
Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball side center.
12. He's in. Knocked loose. Doherty.
Ball top center.
Brandt. What a rip from Brandt. So it's been pretty even so far in terms of wins at the X. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. 91 wins the faceoff. With a blast. Misses the mark with that shot.
Left side right.
Referee not happy at all. Gary taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Bird.
Left side left.
Bird.
Top center. Left side left.
With the shot. And top of the net. Nice goal. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. Nice win on the faceoff. 10 comes out on top. Looks to shoot. Puts it wrong.
Ball top center.
With the chance. Good night. Goal. So both teams have been fired up from the get-go. Neither team has been coming up with significantly more possession from the X than the other. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 16-5. Knocked loose. The away team come up with it. Takes the shot. And he gets one. We are ready to resume play. It's 17-5 for the away team. 10 cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. 99 shoots. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered. Loses it. Transition opportunity now for the home team. With the shot. Goal. Look at the bench. They're all fired up. Huge. He's looking sharp. That's number 2 for him now. Well, it's been pretty even at the X. Neither team's been able to dominate so far. Nice recovery. Here's a shot. Overstepping. 45 with the mistake. Enter line.
Ball top center.
Connor.
Ball top center. Ball top left. Ball side left.
Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down.